Today we celebrate my sister Shakir's favorite dessert in the world, carrot cake. We have Jeff Daniels, general manager of Ruth's Chris Steakhouse in Clayton. Let's start with executive chef Josh Holyfield of Ruth's Chris, and he said he's going to put me to work so that I can impress my sister. So what's the first thing I need to do?
Okay, so already in the bowl here, we have 3 cups of sifted flour, 3 cups of sugar, 1 teaspoon of salt, and 1 tablespoon of baking soda, and 1 tablespoon of ground cinnamon.
All of our dry ingredients.
So now that we have all that in there, we're gonna go ahead and start adding the liquids here. So let's start with 4 eggs.
4 eggs, okay.
I'm gonna go ahead and get it going.
4 eggs.
And then the next step, we're gonna do 1.5 cups of corn oil right there in front.
How am I doing, Jeff?
You're doing great.
Doing great? Okay, just gotta make sure that I'm, you know,
We're gonna do 1 tablespoon of vanilla here. We're gonna let this mix and just kind of come all together.
Okay, while he goes ahead and mixes that together, I do have to ask you about carrot cake, and is this the serving size?
This is what we serve to our guests.
Wow.
And today, as you know, National Carrot Day, so we celebrate carrot cake.
Yes.
All of our guests will get a sample of our carrot cake, and we have some sample sizes, as well as the size. It takes 2 days to make one of these. We're gonna condense it down to 3 minutes for you.
Okay.
And as a matter of fact, we're gonna start off celebrating carrot cake today. We're open for lunch on Fridays in Clayton, so in about an hour, we'll get carrot cake day underway at the restaurant.
It's never too early for dessert, is it?
Never too early. No, it's great for breakfast, as a matter of fact. Well,
it's got eggs. It's got carbs, you know, because you need your carbs in the morning, right?
Let's
it's got carrots, it's got vegetables.
Your protein.
Don't forget your
eggs.
Protein. Yeah. Dairy with the cream cheese.
The dairy, it's a balanced meal. All right, so what do we do?
So we're good mixed up here, and I'm going to just take this off and kind of shake it off a little bit.
Yeah, shake that off. Just a little bit, okay.
A little bit. Set it over here in the sink.
Love working with stuff this big. And I mean, just the service at Ruth's Chris. One thing I just kind of feel like about Ruth's Chris, it's definitely a fine dining restaurant, but it's also very relaxed as
It is very relaxed. It's right for so many different occasions. So thank you for asking.
To finish it up here, we're going to start with 1 1/3 cups of pureed carrot. Okay, we're just going to set that down in here. And then this is really the Ruth's Chris key right here, the step. A lot of people use raisins. We like to use the pineapple, crushed pineapple.
So I have never.
We like to fold these ingredients on into it, if you want to do that.
Go ahead and get this a little. And so for National Carrot Day, do you guys take reservations? Do you recommend them?
Absolutely. At our Clayton restaurant, as well as downtown, reservations are always suggested. As I mentioned a minute ago, lunch in Clayton only. That starts here in just about an hour.
Okay.
But otherwise, 4 till 10, 7 days a week at both restaurants.
Okay.
Clayton at Brentwood and Forsyth, as well as downtown in the Hyatt Regency Hotel.
Okay, and dinner goes from 4 to 10.
4 till 10.
Okay, everybody, 4 to 10. So we're going to go ahead and make sure that we finish mixing this up for you. We're going to be right back with more National Carrot Day here with Ruth's Chris here on the 9 a.m. show. I think I need to mix that a little bit more.